So Na2CrO4 sodium chromate with the loss of with the ionization of and elimination of sodium ions, it is available in chromate ion in aqueous solution or aqueous form, whereas potassium dichromate with the elimination of potassium ions is available in dichromate ion form. Let us have the properties of potassium dichromate. So once again, it is an orange color crystalline solid. It is an orange color crystalline solid. Here chromate ion and dichromate ions interchanges, or chromate ions and dichromate ions are disproportionate to each other in the presence of aqueous medium based on the pH condition. Chromate ions and dichromate ions interchanges to each other in aqueous solution based on pH. So what is the favorable condition for the conversion of chromate into dichromate or dichromate into chromate, or based on pH of the solution? Let us have, in acidic condition, dichromate ions Cr2O7-2 when reacts with acid in acidic medium, which will be represented as like this, to produce chromate ions CrO4 like this, chromate ions CrO4-2. Chromate ions when reacted with H+ ions, that means in the acidic condition pH below 7, they converted into Cr2O7-2 with the release of water molecule. That means disproportionation or interconversion of chromate ion into dichromate ion. Chromate ion into dichromate ion. Similarly, let us have, in this is in acidic condition or where pH below 7, where in basic condition Cr2O7-2, what are these? Dichromate ions. The dichromate ions in basic medium OH-, they converts into CrO4-2. So what will be the expected one? Here dichromate ions converted into chromate ions where the pH of the solution above 7, that is in basic condition. So with the formation of water molecules. So this is the primary properties of potassium dichromate. Once again, at room temperature, it is an orange color crystalline solid and soluble freely in water. When it dissolved in water, it converts into chromic acid, hence it is called as acidic oxide, and chromate ions having CrO4-2 convert into dichromate ions having Cr2O7-2 formula. So interconversion of chromate ions into dichromate ions or dichromate ions into chromate ions generally depends upon pH of the solution. In acidic medium or where the pH below 7, chromate ions convert into dichromate ions. Similarly, when pH greater than 7 or basic medium, dichromate ions generally converts into chromate ions. And let us have, potassium dichromate is a strong oxidizing agent. Potassium dichromate is a strong oxidizing agent. It is useful to oxidize iodide ions into iodine, sulfide ions into sulfur, where tin plus 2 is oxidized to tin plus 4, as well as ferrous ions oxidized to ferric ions. So let us have iodide ions are converted into iodine. So we can write it as the electrons for the oxidation of iodide ions into iodine will be available from potassium dichromate. Similarly, sorry for this, let us write here plus 6 electrons. The 6 iodide ions when reacted with potassium dichromate to release K2Cr2O7. So once again, this is off cell reaction where during the reaction iodide ions undergoes oxidation where potassium dichromate, in potassium dichromate, chromate dichromate ions undergoes reduction. The simultaneous oxidation reaction exhibited by the exhibited during the mechanism. Similarly, hydrogen sulfide where the sulfur oxidation state is minus 2 is oxidized to simple sulfur. When it reacted with potassium dichromate, hydrogen sulfide, that means minus 2 oxidation state to 0. So increase in oxidation state at sulfur, that is nothing but oxidation reaction. Similarly, SN plus 2 is oxidized to SN plus 4 with the release of 2 electrons. Similarly, Fe plus 2 ferrous ions can converted into ferric ions. So this is the generalized oxidation reaction that will be identified with potassium dichromate. So once again, potassium dichromate is a oxidizing, strong oxidizing agent which is useful to oxidize iodide ions into iodines, sulfide ions into sulfur, tin plus 2 to tin plus 4, ferrous ions into ferric ions. All these stated reactions are off reactions only, because only we are using oxidation part of the reaction where potassium dichromate participates reduction. Let us have one equation for this, complete equation for this oxidation reaction. Cr2O7 minus 2, what is this? Potassium dichromate dissociates into 2K plus plus Cr2O7 minus 2 when in the presence of 14H plus, that is acidic medium, followed by Fe plus 2 ions. So what is the expected one? Here is Fe plus 3 plus with the release of 7H2O plus Cr plus 3. So remember, the oxidation state of chromium is plus 6, but during the reaction the oxidation state of chromium is converted from plus 6 to plus 3, then it is reduction. That means potassium dichromate, chromium itself undergoes reduction, where during the reduction of chromium it oxidizes ferrous ions into ferric ions. So this is the complete oxidation reaction for potassium dichromate when in its conversion of ferrous ions into ferric ions. So this is potassium dichromate. Next, one more chemical substance or oxide resulting from D block elements or transition metal, that too manganese.